type of little tiles we just used. We found many that are over 5,000 years old. So to date, those types of glass are older than any written word we've ever been able to find. I really like them because A, they're old, and B, they're fun to make. And so I make a lot of different types of marine. About 100 years ago, you could see people making like marine glass tiles in the shapes of people's faces, like fortunes. And you would use them like on their, you know, cloth, your pocket logs would have an inside would have a like lover's face, glass, sliced down. Here, I make this pattern because that's the pattern of the type of coral I'm trying to duplicate. So it's got a few types of green, then on the outside has a whole bunch of stripes. Stripes are known as paint. All the stripes on the bases and everything are made in that same fashion. We basically take color of glass, and then crystal on top of it. We'll stretch it 60 feet long across the whole shop. That's why it has to be so long. And then we chop them up about the length of a straw. Just like we heated those little pieces up, we can refuse a whole bunch of those together in the sheet of glass. Still confusing, I ever really do. And then, we're looking at a fish on board, what?